Perfect 30 for the Olympic champion. Daryl Pace of the USA won the world championships in Interlaken in 1975 and went on the following year in Montreal to win the Olympic Games. He was the last man to hold the world and Olympic titles. And Mete Gazoz is going to repeat that feat from Daryl Pace here in 2023. And in the end, the Olympic champion becomes the world champion.